Hi there. This is a follow-up on the Felix 3D printer build video that I published earlier. It is about printing with NinjaFlex filament and the settings that I used for it to create the best results out of the Felix 3D printer. I started out with the process settings that I used for printing with PLA. By going through some internet articles, I decided to start with a printing temperature of 240 degrees Celsius. However, to me it seems that 240 degrees is much too high, because it looks like the NinjaFlex filament is boiling when it comes out of the extruder. The next attempt was with a printing temperature of 210 degrees, which looked a lot better, but I was still not satisfied with the results. Finally, I used a temperature of 200 degrees, which gave me the best results when printing the XE60 protection cap. Here are the settings that I use when printing with NinjaFlex. I based them on the PLA settings that I normally use, and I started using these as a template. So let's open the process. Under the extruder settings, I have retraction, just the tiniest bit, 0.4 millimeters. And I do some coasting at the end of a print move, and it is 0.1 millimeters. For the rest, I also use a manual extrusion width of 0.4 millimeters. In the layer window, you'll see I use 0.2 millimeters as printing height, 3 top solid layers, 3 bottom solid layers, and outline shells, 3. No additional settings are required for the XT60 connector that I print. The infill settings are really based on what I use for PLA, so I haven't changed them except for the outline overlap. I decreased it a little bit to 10% instead of 15%. I don't use support material for this print, so I disable it. Temperature settings, a heated bed temperature of 20 degrees Celsius and 200 degrees for the extruder. Cooling starts with the fan off for the first layer and then switches to 100% from the second layer and on. No changed settings for the G-code. No different settings for scripts. In the other settings there are some changes for the speeds. I changed the default speed to 1200 millimeters a minute, which is 20 millimeters a second. This gives the best results. NinjaFlex should not be printed too fast, because that will create a mess. In the advanced settings there are no changes. I left those as they are. Just pause the video if you want to take a look at the detailed settings for each of the individual tabs. Add your comments or suggestions for improvement below the video. Next, you will see a time-lapse video of the Felix 3D printer printing 4 of the XT60 connector caps.